Since Yemen's reunification in 1990, many in southern Yemen have pushed for a restoration of South Yemen's independence. The Houthi takeover of Sanaa in 2014 and incursions by Iran-allied rebels have triggered more animosity and bolstered groups pushing for separatism in the south. The Southern Transition Council, backed by the United Arab Emirates, is a dominant faction pushing for southern independence. For the UAE, supporting the STC factors into its grander quest to establish the Emirates' clout across Africa and the Greater Indian Ocean. Security threats from the Houthis and Islamist forces, including local Muslim Brotherhood activities, have also spurred Abu Dhabi to coordinate closely with southern separatists. However, it remains to be seen what kind of support the southern separatists can obtain from players beyond the Middle East. The Southern Transition Council's head recent trips to both London and Moscow underscores the faction's efforts to engage with major Western powers. The STC is also trying to convince the UN to include the group in Yemen's peace talks, notwithstanding objections from the Hadi government.